Joseph Harper is the Vienna man who died after a standoff with Dooley County deputies Friday. Deputies went to Harper's home after he called to report someone dumping property on his yard. Investigators with the GBI say Harper shot at deputies, and at least one shot from law enforcement was fired back. Deputies heard a gunshot from inside the home. Harper was found dead in the living room. No officers were injured during the shooting. An autopsy will be performed.